The Stop Soros bill says those who help undocumented immigrants gain status to stay in Hungary will be liable to prison sentences of up to a year. The controversial bill was a key campaign promise by Prime Minister Viktor Orban. But Olivier Kosciuszko says Hungary's current laws are sufficient to tackle illegal immigration.